ओके हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक इंडियन पेरी पेरी पोटैटो वेजेस। द रिक्वायर्ड थिंग्स आर, आई हैव टेकन 3 मीडियम साइज ऑफ पोटैटोज, आई हैव कट इट इन टू वेजेस। इन दिस आई हैव एनी सीड्स नोन एज सौफ एंड कैरवी सीड्स विच इज कलौंजी इन हिंदी। दिस इज ऑल पर्पज फ्लावर, रेड चिली पाउडर, टर्मरिक पाउडर and salt as per taste, and oil to fry. I've taken a plastic bag so that I can mix everything in it. So we'll start. We'll add the potatoes in this plastic bag. We'll add it. We'll be adding this seeds in it, and all this thing will be going in this. After adding these all things, I'll be just shaking it so that it is coated with the necessary things. I'll just shake it nicely so that everything is coated. I've kept oil and my gas. Started heating right now. As you can see, I have coated it nicely. It has been coated from all the sides. Now we'll start frying it. See, as you can see, the oil has started frying. It has just heated nicely. The things which have dropped in, it's coming up. Now it's time to add up our veggies. See how beautifully it has been fried. Look at the color. The color has changed. It takes approximately 5 minutes to cook because the oil has been heated nicely. As the month of Ramadan is going on, the best is recipe I would say for iftari. And if you have a iftar party, many guests are coming, this is the best way to have a good impact. As you can see, the Indian peri peri veggies are ready to eat. I've served it with sided with Szechuan sauce. It's very easy to make and it's very tempting. I would really eat one now itself. So next week, I'll meet you again. Please like and subscribe my channel and please share my recipes. Thank you. And I'll be there next week with another recipe. Bye.